What is up, guys? It's Mikey Tomemo here, and welcome to my YouTube channel, and most of all, welcome to the playthrough of the Hashishin, or the playthrough of the Servant of Beliar. This particular episode, we're gonna go and complete Montara for real this time. So this is episode 5x3, if I'm correctly, fingers crossed, and gonna complete a couple of quests which I couldn't complete in the last part, which is killing a couple of wolves. And go through the lines of bandits, damn hiccups, and get to Dominic's farm, god damn it. And get his, bounty, his fee, and we still have a few things to do, like deliver the sex weed, the milk barrels, but all of that will be done within this episode, so let's finish Montara for real. I wanted to do it in the last episode, you know, but after 1 hour, I realized that, one, the episode was getting a bit too long, you know, as well as the fact that I still had some things to do, which sucks a bit, but it's fine. So with this guy, I have to kill a couple of wolves, which is near the other gate. Stop lagging, please.
About the mercenaries. Dennis is having a running battle at the grain farm.
That idiot! I'll have to go out there to put an end to this nonsense. Thanks for the information.
Elber is having massive problems leading his people on the grain farm.
You think I should replace him?
You said that.
Right. I'll think about it. Good work. Keep it up.
Ashton is embezzling gold from you for the arena fights.
Is he really? How would you know that? I need proof. It doesn't matter
to you. I'll get you the proof, sir.
Here are your sacks of wheat.
Well, finally. Here is a bit of gold for your service.
Here are your milk barrels.
You are really good.
I know.
Well then, here is your pay.
Show me your goods.
But I have stuff to sell. No, no. Okay. Arigato. Alright, so let's see. The wolves. The lazy mercenary. Let's do him first. Or as I like to prefer to call him, the lazy bugger.
Merrick has cut your pay.
I knew you'd rat me out, you scumbag. I'll remember this.
So, are you going back to work again or not?
Calm down. I'm going already, you lunatic.
Love you too, man.
Don't cause any more trouble here.
Alright, so let's take care of, I think it were about 6 to 8 wolves. I'm not quite sure, but... I Shall I first do Dominic's farm? It makes no difference, really. What's up, dogs?
There are more of the beasts. Another one of those beasts. You showed him.
Well. That takes care of that.
So that's two wolves down, and nobody knows how many left. At least not out of my head, I don't know. But I think there were about 6 to 8 wolves max. Who isn't strong has to be smart. Let me check, by the way. Is the game really on the hardest? Yes, it is. Just make me doubly sure, you know. Should be about 3, 4. So I killed 4, so that's 8. 8 of those wolves. You fuck, man. He's bugged.
Another one of those beasts. Another one of those beasts.
You showed him. Filthy beast less.
Too bad. But better no XP than death. Wow. My archery skills are terrible. Aw, ain't I a mean person? Is it wrong to be smart, guys? You be the judge. So that were the wolves. Now you can also find Wenzel's sword within this cave. I'm not quite sure whether it will be a quest, but not that I can recall, but it should be at the very least. Because I think it was after you liberated the Cape Dawn City. So that's what I'm gonna test out with this particular path. So on we go through the lines of the bandits. I'm not that well provisioned. Well, we'll figure out a way. I do have 2,000 gold. Let me see if I can get myself a better bow. Itadakimasu!
You better go now.
Nope. I want to fry some meat, good sir. Excuse me.
You should go, otherwise we'll both get in trouble.
I'm not budging an inch.
Show me your goods.
Wasn't there a statue at Beliar here, by the way? Yes, yes. Good. If I can't get a bow, then at least.
Beliar. Grant me power over spirit and body,
don't have enough gold with me.
Your meeting place is clear.
You're good, stranger. Now the situation isn't quite so hopeless.
50 gold, really?
What about your contact in Monterra?
I don't know who he is exactly. All I know is that he'll give us a sign when it's time to attack. Since then, we've been waiting here like idiots.
I see.
50 measly gold coins.
Show me your goods.
Yeah, well, that didn't hurry up either. Was it 1500 or 2500?
Beliar, grant me power over spirit and body.
2000. I got 1700. Alright, so let's go through the bandits, and that loot will certainly help.
No!
right there.
So I took about 3 down, 4.
Stop right there.
Impressive. Stand still, sir. I want to make a unicorn out of you. There we go. Not nearly. Failed to make him a unicorn.
so I'll get you after all.
Stop right there.
Excuse me, sir. I'm hungry. I want to eat before I die. So that you can die. Mwah. Now where's your loot? That was a bit too close to the comfort zone. Now sadly the others have regenerated.
Get you after all. Ah! Stop right there. Ah! Ah!
Are you shitting me? God damn it. Not quite, sir. Nearly through the ranks of the bandits, at least, I think.
So I'll get you after all.
I went to see the orc leader in Monterra.
You did? Well, it was time.
Show me your goods.
Now, let's see.
He's still waiting for the rent from this farm. You are to hand me the gold at once, or he'll come out here and have your head.
All right. Here it is. No hard feelings, huh?
Yeah.
Someday this will all be over.
The stray wolves have been eliminated.
You mean I can relax now?
Sure looks like it.
That's a comforting thought. Good job. Here's your reward.
I like the gold. Let's learn fog.
Grant me power over spirit and body.
Bloodlust I can also get, but for that I need... How much gold?
Beliar. Grant me power over death and destruction.
3,500 gold. Holy shit. 9,000. Oh, 8.
Weo!
At any rate, Stray Wolf's quest has been done. So let's go to Ashton Little's stash.
You're bilking Merrick out of his gold.
So, what are you gonna do about it?
And it gets worse. Someday this will be over. I don't know if you're right about that.
Someday this will be over.
I don't know if you're right about that.
Don't cause any more trouble here.
Well, anything is possible.
It doesn't get much worse. You have to watch what you say. But there isn't a problem.
Excuse me, Bratney.
Dennis says you shouldn't work the slaves so hard.
That smartass. Let him do this job, then. Whatever. Thanks. Here's your reward.
The slave Leon is working in the temple again.
Good.
The slave Kelvin is working in the temple again.
Good work. Here's a few coins.
Thanks. Hey, I got enough for the statuette. For this powerful spell, Bloodlust.
I could have told you that.
But first, there was something else I wanted to do. Oh, right.
It doesn't matter to you. About the mercenaries. I've got the rent from Dominic.
Great. Scared the living daylights out of that lazy pig, did you? Keep the gold as your pay. I consider the payoff well worth it.
I found this in Ashton's hidey hole behind the arena.
That's just going to cause more trouble. Crap. Looks like you were right after all. That swine is raking in gold by the bushel. I need to have a serious talk with him. Very well done. Here's your pay.
Trano is working again.
Good for him. Here's your pay.
Alright, so the two slaves, the gladiator slave, I cannot do yet due to the fact that I want to enter the arena with dual wielded swords in order to make, you know, each playthrough a bit of unique in its own right. Thorax slave I cannot get in due to the fact that I need 5 magic lumps of ore, magical ore that is, in order to exchange for his slave. Because of the fact that on my other two paths I done the other two options. So we're pretty much done for now in Monterra. So the Thorax slave will be completed in the next episode, where we're gonna go to Okara. The gladiator slaves will be done a bit later in game, once I've got my dual wielded weapons, a bit of strength capabilities, maybe even mastered it before I go into the arena. And I will try to do all the arena episodes, all the arena fights in one episode. But that remains to be seen. It depends on how late I will be capable of doing the arena. But it gets done, no worries. And what was the other quest? Alright, the message to Okara. I will deliver that in the name of the rebels. Even though I'm not really gonna work for the rebels, I'm gonna work for the Hashishin, it's still good to make the connections, if you will. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and if you like what you see, subscribe to my channel, and if you do subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I hope to see you guys in any of my other future videos. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys next time. If you, by the way, want to see a different path, let's say the human orc mercenaries or the rebels, you can find both on my channel, as well as the playthrough of the Hashishin. So yeah, once again, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys next time.